गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर आर के मुदगिल, प्रेसिडेंट हरियाणा चार्टर्ड एसोसिएशन ऑफ फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट। एंड नाउ वी कम्स टू द मोस्ट सेंसेशनल पार्ट ऑफ द कॉन्फ्रेंस, द रिजल्ट सेक्शन। एंड नाउ आई हैव द रिजल्ट ऑफ ऑल द कंपिटिशंस, आइदर एग्जाम, एसे, पोस्टर्स एंड यू अप्रिन्योर। एज वी नो, टोटल 3,000 पार्टिसिपेंट्स are registered for this conference, in which total 1,000 participant was attempt exam and total 500 participants got their certificates by achieving 60% marks. And now when we comes to result, first I like to announce the essay result. Here the first prize goes to Aishwarya Sahu and second prize to the Anjali Gupta and third prize Jaskiran Kaur. And now comes to the posters. Here the first prize goes to Dr. Priya Visoy, second to Dr. Jyoti Sabharwal and third to Dr. Rajesh K. Sahu. And the great thing is that the cash prize for the first in both essay and poster is 750 rupees for the first position and 500 for the second position and 250 for the third position will be provided by the AOMPT Dr. Senthil P. Kumar. Now we comes to the exam. Here the first prize goes to Amulya Datta with the score of 97% and second prize goes to Dr. Priya Visoy with the score of 95% and third prize goes to Ruchika Jain with again 95%. As per the leaderboard, the third rank is scored by the Dimple Thapad with the 90.5%, but due to the number of attempts and due to the other technical things, the scientific committee will declare Dr. Ruchika Jain third, because the first, second and third winners only using their one attempt, they score this percentage through only one attempt. That's why they score this position first, second and third. Here the 1000 rupees is for the first position, 750 rupees for the second and 500 is for the third, also provided by AOMPT, the broadcast partner of this first Youth Physio Webicon. And I can proudly say it's a great event. It's also created a history in the field of physiotherapy with such a great number of participants and with such a systematic way of exam, way of quiz, way of poster and all. And I heartily want to say thanks to all the my faculty members, my resource persons and my coordinators of the student teams and the student wing of HCAP itself, because they are doing wonderful job to make this event successful, or I can say super successful. Now we come to the Youthpreneur. Here the only one winner is Dr. Priya Visoy. They delivered their talk on elastic band assisted gait trainer and present their model through the video. That's why they score the Youthpreneur award. They got this position, and congratulations to all of the winners. And now again there are lots of wonderful things for all the participants. As per AOMPT, the participants who scored and who lie between 4th to 10th position will get a complimentary life membership from AOMPT and a set of 10 complimentary courses by Dr. Senthil P. Kumar. And so they can coordinate with Dr. Senthil P. Kumar. And now comes to the some problems. Lots of participants requested me that they face any technical issues, and due to lack of time, due to availability of the system, laptops, they can't score more. That's why they want few another options, and that's why the scientific committee of HCAP will decide to give two more attempts to all of the participants who left or who lost their attempts due to any reason. For the next 3 days, including today, and the quiz again will be open up to the Sunday. So I can say those who left or those who lost their attempts due to any reasons can again try to score maximum marks and to get their certificates. All the study material already available in Dr. R. K. Mudgal YouTube channel. You can again go through all the videos, all the lectures, and try again to score more and get the certificate, because as I already told you, this certificate has 2 credit points, nationally, internationally valid. That's why it's not just a certificate, it's like a official documents, it's a credible documents approved by a university, Jagannath University. So hopefully these 2 more chances for the next 3 days will be beneficial for all the participants, those who left, and I think they can score maximum. And in last, I again want to request to all of you, please read all the instructions carefully. When you are going to attempt the exam, read all the instructions. You can't switch any screen during exam. Your all the notification should be closed during exam, because this software is fully authentic software, and it's running on a security, with lots of security features. That's why please try to avoid all these things. And I hope these again 2 more attempts will be beneficial for you all, those who left. And I again want to congratulate all the team members, those who make this event a super successful event and create a history in the Indian physiotherapy. Congratulations to all the winners, congratulations to all the participants, and after successfully completion of your exam, you got your certificate under your result panel. You can download it from there. Under the action button, you can get link. So best of luck, and Jai Hind, Jai Physiotherapy, dosto.